A Mercer County man is accused of taking upskirt photos of women inside several ShopRite supermarkets. Jeffrey Wilson of Hamilton Township is charged with invasion of privacy. Investigators say he took the images using cameras hidden in his sneakers.